Unchain my heart. That we're involved in is try to build a revolutionary process to liberate us. That African people will not know freedom without revolution. It is going to take revolution, and for revolution to happen, you're going to have organization.
We went there and just asked the question, what about the black community? And the fact is, Obama hadn't said a damn thing about the black community. We didn't know he could say black. We thought they might have had a speech defect that somehow didn't allow black to come out of his mouth.
Throughout this country, you see every day black people are dying at the hands of the police. Oscar Grant was no blip on the radar screen. Only thing that made Oscar Grant what it was caught on video. So we look at Lavelle Mixon, who was not political, who is not an activist, but who took the stand that we hope people take in terms of resistance to a very vicious, a very brutal colonial system where the police are the first arm of the state, and that the police do not represent anything good in the African community. That's a historical fact. I don't make that up, and that's the reality that we deal with. So again, Lavelle represented that, and we're here to pay respect for a brother who we think took a very righteous stand in the face of all kinds of terror that comes down in our community at the hands of the police.
I have no regard for this process, because we've seen clearly how your administration and the city of Philadelphia, even before you, has done nothing but attack the African community, criminalize our community, deprive us of the simple things that we need to live. And for more than that, when we look at all the attacks that are being made on our communities right now, in the form of numbers of murders of young Africans, in the form of economic entanglement and starvation of our community, when we see your same administration, your chief right there, and DA Lynn Abraham, who has never, ever indicted any cop for murdering African people in cold blood. What are we supposed to do when the ones who are supposed to uphold the law are the ones who act like criminals?
We believe in freedom. Op death is an opportunity for people who want to change our circumstances. You might not even be interested in being a revolutionary, but Op death is a revolutionary project, whether you are a revolutionary or not. And the African People's Socialist Party that created this organization, we're a revolutionary organization. This is no abstract idea. This is practice. This is a practical reality. There are rainwater harvesting programs right now in Sierra Leone as a consequence of what you have done. There is going to be launching of this boat in Elosera so that the people can contend, at least minimally, with the corporations that's overfishing off their shore. And so we can build a new world. That's what we want to do, frankly. It's not about
hating white people or anything like that. It's about knowing that it's another kind of world is possible for human beings to live in. That you don't have to have a world where a handful of people live at the expense of everybody else. And we ain't gonna live like this no more. You ain't gonna live off us. You ain't gonna suck our blood. You ain't not gonna deny my children a future. You're not gonna deny these children's children a future. We refuse to that. And I'm gonna tell you this. I say independence in our lifetime, my lifetime. You understand? I'm not one of those who go around saying, well, we won't see it in my lifetime, but our children, well, no. I refuse to leave this for another generation to have to go through. It is my responsibility to say in my lifetime, I intend to bring this thing down so that nobody else has to suffer like this anymore. And I call on you to join me. You're gonna do it sooner or later. You understand? I know that because white power gonna force you to do it, and the system gonna force you to do it, and you're gonna do it because you're gonna get lonely, because you're gonna be the only ones in the world not fighting against white power. You understand? So you're gonna have to do it.